you. We're the Foo Fighters. Very nice to meet you. We've played here before. How many people have seen us here before? It's good to know that our audience isn't expanding.
Thank you. Thank you. the last song would go over well in London because there's such a huge contingent of country music lovers. What about the faster, louder shit? You like the faster, louder shit? That's kind of what I figured, you know? I kind of figured you like the fast, bounce around, beat the guy up next to you, like a douche, douche. Okay, well here you go. This one's for you guys. You don't need to know.
Oh, dear. Which is not
This song's called Generator.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, have you ever looked forward to something so much and you've waited and waited and waited and you know it's gonna come and you're so fucking excited you wanna shit your fucking pants? And you look forward to it every day. Every day! And when the day finally comes, your distortion box doesn't work! This is the story of my life. But ladies and gentlemen, I love you all, first of all. You all have to know that. Without you, I would be a hollow, hollow man with nothing to live for. I would like to dedicate this last song to you. You were the first one to say it, so I have to dedicate it to you. I promise the honor across the heart. I swear to fucking God on my life that we'll be back to play those goddamn festivals that we play every fucking year. In the burning fucking sun, because we're not big enough to play when it's nighttime, so we play when it's either pissing rain or, you know, sun right in the face. But until then, I want you to remember this. Ready for this? You've got to remember this shit. These are words of wisdom. I'll stick around. I'll see you guys later. Take care. Oh, Diddy. Something cool. I'm about ready for something cool. Here it comes. God damn it. Thank you. Sad, but that's the best part of the set.